job. I'm in medication to help me. So, fortunately, the chemo meds and nausea meds have been helping this time where they didn't help last time.
Yeah.
And I've been taking Tylenol to help with the throbbing headaches.
Sure.
And stuff too. So it's been a while. Are you done? So are you fading me? Like you're here?
Get here.
This is all like weird looking. I know. Oh gosh.
How's your energy today, Meg?
I wouldn't fade it.
Okay. You know what's the worst?
How's your energy? Sorry.
It's been rough. My energy level's been really rough today. I actually had a zip fizz earlier, just before this, to try to have a little bit of energy, because I'm so. And I don't even think the zip fizz will keep me up very long, you know? I think I'll knock out here in a little bit, so.
Sure.
Okay, are you going to make a breast cancer symbol? Yep.
Where are you on it?
Yep.
Probably on the side right here. I don't know, where would look best, the side or the butt?
Let's make it.
This feels so weird. Oh my god.
Hey, you gotta smooth that out. I see a lot of leftovers hanging, man.
Yeah, this is weird. You gotta get those, bro. Yeah. Yeah, you need to feel.
I'm not gonna let you shave my head. I'm gonna shave my own.
Hey, this is advertising here.
Yeah, right, the next part crack, yeah,
oh, it's
looks
getting
like
that real.
Is it kind of blotchy?
It's also the, because your hair has never
been
like this.
Yeah,
cut
before.
I'm trying to get all the hair I can. I think I lost my glove. I left.